This is a monumental day for women in Ireland. This is about women taking their rightful place in Irish society, finally. And we cannot thank everybody enough. And absolutely in this campaign, the experiences of women, the trauma that the 8th has caused, the horrors of the 8th, this vote is about a rejection of an Ireland that treated women as second-class citizens. This is about women's equality, and this day brings massive change, monumental change for women in Ireland, and there is no going back.